Trump's base includes bigots and racists.
The wall has always been a con for Donald Trump's credulous, rube, ten-tooth base.
Some of his supporters are from far right-wing groups, or they're from conspiracy theory groups deemed a threat by the FBI.
Too many of them want to see the people who are begging for change put down.
Working class, angry, white, pro-Trump males.
Aging, angry, white guys.
Angry, white man.
Angry, white, old men.
These angry, white men.
The angry, white vote.
All these angry, white people.
Dana Milbank, opinion writer for The Washington Post, who just penned a piece. Yes, half of Trump supporters are racist.
Half of Trump supporters are racist.
His racist, bigoted base.
It's white privilege, it's white nationalism, it's anger, it's rage, it's insult.
If you voted for Donald Trump, you tolerated a certain level of racism.
How do one in three Americans still believe this man about Corona or anything? And the answer is only one thing. One in three Americans are racists.
Fine, you voted for him, you stuck it to the elites for 3 years, but now your loved ones can die.
It is his supporters who are out there refusing to wear masks because they think it makes them look weak.
The MAGA bubble.
The credulous boomer rube demo that backs Donald Trump.
They think that anybody that expresses affection for their son or empathy for someone they don't know is weak.
Donald Trump's a smart one, and they're y'all elitists are them.
Fox News viewers who seem to be endlessly gullible and willing to accept whatever the president says.
You elitists with your geography and your maps and your spelling, even though my...
Your math and your reading.
Yeah, your reading.
Increasingly, President Trump's support seems cultish.
You know, a lot of the Trump voters, they're in a cult member, they're cult members of the Trump cult.
The extreme members of the Trump cult.
The cult of Trump, the Trump cult.
It is a cult.
One in three Republicans in the Trump cult.
The GOP is not a party anymore, it's a cult.
The cult of Trump could be a death cult.
It's now becoming a doomsday cult.
Cults generally don't end well.
This cult-like behavior can lead to the deaths of thousands of people.
My girlfriend is a big Trump supporter.
And you're still together?
Barely.
There are a lot of friends who I had to really get rid of. And I don't know if after this I will ever be able to go back and be friends with those people.